Sasha Kapler, and I am a student at the Meju University in Chiang Mai. I am now in my fifth semester of Tourism Business Management. I will explain to you, on behalf of my group, what sustainable event is. A sustainable event is an event that is designed and organized in a way that minimizes the potential negativity impacts and leaves a beneficial legacy for the host community and all involved. For example, being surrounded with many people can have a potential negative impact on the air, soil, water, resources, and people themselves. We humans consume the natural resources from our Earth, and giving it back by creating the air pollution, water contamination, and of course climate change through greenhouse emissions. Therefore, the sustainable event was created to take actions and awareness against the potential negative impact by preserving our natural environment, promoting a healthy way of living, and supporting a thriving economy. That concludes the explanation of what a sustainable event is. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to live healthy and sustainable for you and for our Earth.